uncover the world's most intriguing time travel story. In 2006, Kiev witnessed a man named Sergei Ponomarenko who defied time itself. Wearing old-fashioned attire and clutching a vintage camera, he left the city in awe.